Great, dreadful day of the
Lord. Yeah, because right. A dreadful day of the Lord didn't happen.
Right. Didn't happen
right.
Yet.
Right. Right.
Hey, the disciples wanted it too.
Yeah.
They said, now you're going to restore the kingdom to Israel? Right. And I wish I said, nah, it ain't for you to know the times. Yeah. In other words, no. The answer is no. By the way, By the way, the disciples didn't understand. The Lord explained it to them. This is God. They still didn't get it. Matthew 17, he explained it again, and he said he's going to come 2 times. Then they finally got it. And guess what? The wicked crowds and Pharisees knew that was a lie. That's why they came to them in peace. He cursed them out. So who told you?
Malachi 4:5. Behold, I will send you Elijah the prophet before the coming of the great and dreadful day of the Lord. And he shall turn the heart of the fathers to the children and the heart of the children to their fathers. Lest I come and smite the earth with a curse.
So who are the fathers? Turn to the children the fathers.
King
Masha.
Yeah, because they were the three that took over after he went back in the spirit world.
That's how we know that Peter, James, and John. Remember the Lord kept bringing the three up?
Right.
Who came into this fold first? Peter or Andrew? It was Andrew. Andrew was a disciple under John.
Right.
James and John was disciples under John.
Yep.
Peter was wavering back. He was like,
fishing, yeah.
He came in after, but guess what? He got the first position. Why? Right. Because the positions already set in heaven.
Right. Yeah,
because
the Lord's
soul was in the back.
Right. Yep. Now I feed him upon this rock till I build my church.
Yeah, I wish I knew who was in the back.
Yeah.
Which proves reincarnation. That's why Yahushua set him up to be there. Based upon reincarnation.
And he told him, Satan had desired to sift thee as wheat, but I have prayed for you that your faith fail not, and when you are converted, strengthen your brethren, because they're going to need it. Right. You know?
And then he asked Peter, who do men say that I am?
Right.
And Peter gave the correct answer.
Right.
And then he told Peter, look, flesh and blood didn't reveal that.
Right.
My Father in heaven, which shows there's certain things revealed in the Holy Spirit, brother.
Right.
There's certain things revealed in the Holy Spirit.
And he said, blessed are you.
Yeah, blessed are you for flesh and blood. That's heavy.
Right, didn't reveal
that to you.
Right.
Not even me.
Right.
I didn't reveal it to you.
Right.
My Father revealed it to you.
By the way, brother, I didn't get it.
That's heavy.
Oh,
go ahead, brother.
No, that's not right.
Matthew.